Britain's new government is taking shape after Liz Truss was officially appointed Prime Minister by the Queen. It was a day of high drama as rain threatened to derail the new PM's first address to the nation. Our Europe correspondent John Paul Gonzo has more from London.
Boris Johnson at Balmoral Castle fulfilling his final duty. His resignation to the Queen paving the way for Liz Truss to be appointed Prime Minister. Her meeting with the 96-year-old monarch was brief, with the new PM rushing back to London to deliver her first address to the nation. It was delayed after a downpour soaked Downing Street. Eventually, the clouds cleared for Liz Truss's big moment. She admits the UK faces serious challenges in the months ahead. Her focus, she says, will be tax reform, the energy crisis and the NHS.
As strong as the storm may be, I know that the British people are stronger. I am confident that together we can ride out the storm. We can rebuild our economy and we can become the modern, brilliant Britain that I know we can be.
Liz Truss's government is already taking shape with a new cabinet team announced. Kwasi Kwarteng takes on the unenviable task of Chancellor and for the first time in Britain's history, a female Deputy Prime Minister to raise coffee.
The challenge now for Liz Truss is to win over the hearts and minds of the British people who have endured what feels like a revolving door of Prime Ministers.
There's no time for rest. Tomorrow, Liz Truss faces her first question time as PM. John Paul Gonzo for 10 News First, London.